guess the question was, are you and Lene going to have a team up at your Kingston place now that you got a draft up?
Well, sometime.
Okay.
It's a little, you haven't really kind of worked it out. If I'm going to have one, I want to have it open to everyone. She's more kind of interested in having a group.
Jacket on that guy.
Tokyo one, yeah, we're in that. I think I think in Toyama I signed up for the 4-star hotel, so probably a little more space when we get up there, and which will be good because we're going to be there about a week.
Huh. So. Well, she's going early.
Yeah.
Well, you need to leave early? That's okay. You'll be there in September, won't you?
Yeah. Well, and the trouble with Stavers is the meeting that I have to be there for is that same weekend.
Yeah, this coming up.
Well, the
in April.
Yeah, the last weekend in April.
You completely lost your mind.
I have. Why?
I love it. You haven't seen this yet?
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, this is really the deal. I have lost my mind, Mike. My dad will back me up.
He's coming in right now.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
You guys
have
fun.
No. Oh. Hey, Dad's going to hang out in the house.
Yeah. No, he went to tea. Oh. Carol went in.
What does it mean when you photobomb yourself? Blast of the horn.
still go.
Yeah, it looks like a cow catcher dragging the rail. Thank you.
understand that I am in some way very conservative. I moved out because of my speech to that.
Well, that depends on the state level.
Nobody wants to look back. So, the northern tier of the state has always been used to be wrong. You don't tell me.
The battery level is moved off that mark.
That's just horrible.
Yeah.
But there are states that are level. And then there are states that you don't want to live in. You can't just say, well, you're not going to make anybody show up across the city. You're not going to drive that.
I agree with you. I think the same thing. And I still don't understand how we're looking for why they're looking for the election.
Well, they've all got pizza. At any rate, but yeah, I'm very concerned. I also, there's a whole bunch of things that come with it.
You know I am.
Rabbit Rail!
Railroad. RRRR. RR. Need a little oomph.
I've been going all the way through. I don't know.
My Wi-Fi would work on it.
Why wouldn't it? You've been to my place, right? Outside, at least?
No.
Oh, well, there's a gazebo outside my front door that's about from me to the corner of your garage away, and I get Wi-Fi. So.
But it's smaller than you can really get after that.
They all ran to the top. Wow. But, took over, and something happened. They had a sprung leak in one of the pipes, and the base was flooded. The cars got flooded. The school block, actually, right over the school block, filled up all the shelves.
Yeah.
And they didn't tell about it for months, you know. And everything rusted.
Wow.
And so all we actually got was the school block.
Wow.
Where are you going, JP?
Oh, you can't expect anything from him. He's a clown.
I'm a clown.
Well, me and my friend are down in dirty pit. They just stood the tent back up and sunk those chain link posts. So they're actually holding my fence up.
But I'm going to have to do something. I have to build a structure.
But that stuff on the other side there, you want it.
Is that like the rest of it,
yeah,
except for this and that little piece there?
Yeah.
That's quite a bit there.
It's just, some of it's just not put together.
Yeah. Well, I just might be interested.
You know, Nick came here, he got what he wanted.
Did he?
But I don't know that. I asked him here the last time I saw him, and he started
right
yet, and he said no.
Speed wise.
The only thing about it, it'll never wear out. Never.
It's not going to rock.
No.
Like the last one did.